Introducing trio number one, at a total combined weight of 580 pounds. Here are the first two members of that trio. They will be accompanied to the ring by Morgan Rockefeller from Wall Street. They are Christopher Caruso III and M. Robert Shields. Cash Flow Incorporated.
Isn't it time for these guys to change gimmicks already? So they wear suits. I wouldn't on a Thursday with 25 cent drafts. Well, you're right. Well, I guess for you, after going from Roxy, I guess that does look a little bit better. This is way too long. It was like a triple map. Like a fatal map. That was a Royal Rumble, man.
Yeah, it was.
A new man every 2 minutes.
Every man for himself.
I'd like to get in the ring with these guys and just beat them around.
Haven't you?
That's a pretty jacket he has on.
From Indiana, Pennsylvania, Full Contact, Chris Coleman.
Coleman.
But he quit.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, there he is. I'll tell you what. Whoever runs this place must be the greatest employer ever. He just hired me back ever since if I quit. I did Uncle Mac? I never heard of quit.
Introducing their opponents. At a total combined weight of 535 pounds, here are the first two members of that trio, straight out of Compton. They are Bling Bling, Bunny Bangs, and the Big Dog, DC Bentley.
These guys are kind of popular.
The West Coast Hustlas.
They don't talk in the mic because I don't understand a damn word that they say.
Shots of Patron, it is none other than the Freak.
What's he doing? talking about?
I have no idea.
I don't know. Maybe I got a boot of snakes. What kind of pig is it?
Come on.
What kind of pig was it?
Get the microphone away from, what's his name? Lev Freak?
If you had to get in the ring with Lev Freak, what would your strategy be?
I've been in the ring with the Freak, and we know what happened a couple times, so not the big stuff. But he's all right, though. I mean, he's coming around. He's got this mini, what, low rider.
Low rider.
Entertainment.
It's a joke because he's short.
Just don't bring Eric Roberts back, please.
Oh, yeah. Eric Roberts. I thought he quit, too, like Chris Coleman.
I don't know.
He and Chris Coleman might get along. You know, I bet the Freak and Big Lenny would have a great conversation. What? Bark, bark. Bark what? Bark what? Bark, bark.
Oh!
Oh, low bridge for Christopher LaRusso III. This one's out of control already.
Action everywhere.
Have fun calling this one, Aaron.
Yeah, we'll let you earn your pay from here.
Let's see what I can do. Lay Freak here. Oh! A triple team on Chris Coleman. He gets slammed, and now M. Robert Shields.
The ref better get some control there.
Oh! That's kind of disgusting.
Lay Freak.
I don't know what to say about that.
Aaron, you know what to say about that.
It's gross.
Don't fool the people.
Hey, this isn't Friday night, you know? That's Aaron's every Friday night right there. Hey, it's Saturday night, pal.
This is Saturday.
Saturday night, we don't need it here.
Wait a minute, he's with us. It's Saturday night.
It's in a mid-battle.
Look at that little glisten in his eye.
Watch the match. Call the match, Aaron.
Anyway.
Who's gonna start?
This match is,
I don't even know what's going on.
Way out of control.
Is this a tag match or yo MTV raps?
More triple team by the West Coast Hustlas and Lay Freak.
Watch that show's ending?
No.
Neither am I.
Headbangers Ball, baby.
Oh, that's a good show. I don't watch the beat.
Eventually, this has to be one-on-one in the ring.
What's going on here?
Leg drop. Why does that have to happen?
I'm just watching.
So you can't pull out a tube saw?
What's this now?
What is going on?
Well, you're enjoying this, Aaron.
It's a little disturbing. And another leg drop.
Now this is just retarded.
Chris Coleman is in a bad way.
come on. Keep your pants on.
Let's hope Doug has mini freak secured in those boxers.
Flashed him a lot of cash, and I think he's going to stick around.
Anybody's going to go for the cash. You'd sell out for the cash.
Hell yes.
I wouldn't. I already had enough.
Well, after you did that commercial, set for life.
Yeah, you're still getting royalties from that, aren't you?
Every time somebody watches that on the DVD, you get a check, right?
I don't know how that works.
Oh.
I know Aaron gets something every time he watches that DVD.
Robert Shields.
Which team looks more like a team right
now? Oh, double foot stomp. I would say Cashflow and Inc. looking like a cohesive unit right now.
I think it was a little cooler when TJ Cannon did it.
It was a little bit fancier, wasn't it?
Oh, here we go.
And now the double team on the outside, triple team with Morgan Rockefeller.
It's this numbers game. No one can just fight someone. This cup.
It never works out that way. I hope. Oh, look at that neck breaker.
Now what? I'm turning my head.
A leg drop from Bobby Shields. I didn't really want to see that.
Hey.
What?
I see your hands on the table. Something just poked me.
No. Huge head of steam.
That was nice.
And oh, nice double team. Cashflow Inc.
It was alright.
Well, Cashflow Inc. looking great tonight. You guys might have to watch out for them in the future.
Yeah, what? It's a good tag. It's a good tag competition right now. It really is.
Yeah,
really. How about Balcazar winning the Central PA belt? I still can't get over it.
Definitely unexpected.
I'm gonna cry.
I definitely should have got like called out to Kosovo or something.
Oh, come on now. Or the armory.
Or Squig should have like moved to London.
Yeah, that would work.
And again, triple team here.
Yeah, I like how the refs are more concerned with these guys trying to come in and help these three on one attack.
DC Bentley's in trouble here. And thrown to the outside again.
Hung on.
Oh, and Coleman right
now. Hung up in the ropes, didn't
he? A little bit, but
All right, Coleman gave him a kick before he could get over.
This match has been completely out of control.
It's been one-sided.
Every time the ref turns his back, somebody's cheating. Up on the top rope. Look out.
What's he call this?
That's going to be the muscle buster. Oh! Good night.
Look at Coleman.
That's got to be all. And
I think they might have underestimated the strength. What the hell?
Coleman wanted more money.
Larusso, we just learned a valuable lesson. Cash up front. I quit.
Quit.
Well, so much for the numbers game. Now it's going to be 3-on-2.
You can join Eric Roberts, Lance James, Yobo, and
Trevor Michaels.
Michaels, Smack Quitting Federation.
Demetrius.
Who?
Demetrius.
Demetrius.
Well, that
what?
Goes way back. The Hardliners? Come on.
Hardliners.
Jesse Springfield.
All right. Jesse Springfield.
Can we keep going?
I like Jesse Springfield. He had a good song. What was that song?
Dickhead Trimmins. Who else?
Pair of shoulder tackles.
I think Cashflow might just quit now because this is 3-on-2.
Yeah, Cashflow's in some trouble now. What an open-handed chop.
Okay, he licks his hand and wipes it off.
What's that?
I don't know.
He's seems counterproductive.
Shirts right off.
And again, he hurt his hand.
Give the big dog some time to regroup.
Now the West Coast Hustlers are half of the West Coast Hustlers with the newly inducted member. Looking pretty good. Irish whip reversal.
We do this in the club every night.
Little dance. Whoa! What the hell was that?
Something wrong with a couple of white guys.
Oh, low blow. And the Brickashaw Ferguson.
Who?
Brickashaw Ferguson. I didn't make it up.
Is that another rapper?
I think he plays for the Redskins.
Oh.
They're not a 49er, I don't
know. Is that a baseball team?
Hockey?
We don't have Indians in hockey.
And Robert Shields here.
What's he going for here?
As Le Freak up top. Wait a second.
Oh! Watch your own game.
Oh!
Careful.
Oh! Cradle shock from Larusso.
Larusso, though. Wait a minute, what's this?
One, two. No! Breaks it up from the top.
Oh, that was close.
I thought it was over. I really did.
I didn't.
I almost peed my pants because I thought it was over.
Make sure it's on the other side.
DC Bentley wants back in the match.
He's ready to go.
He got his breath back. He's ready.
Oh, I don't know. It looks like Benz might take the point of that.
I think you're right.
Russo, though, his neck butt caught on the rope, so I think we're back to this. Who is that? The Bob and Law Freak.
There we go. Le Freak and. Oh, what a move.
He's first. What do they call that?
Wish I knew.
Ew, huh?
I'd ask him if I'd.
Yeah, you better watch out down here. Larusso is on top.
Jawbreaker from Larusso. And look out! Acai moonsault again! Diggler on the middle rope. Headbutt.
Can't see behind this camera.
That might be all. One, two, and.
Oh, it's a close one.
And they freak back to his feet first. Oh, it might be the freak shot. No. Blocked by M. Robert Shields.
I think what Cashflow is holding their own.
Wait a second, and. The Triple M! Oh. Triple M from Shields! And, oh! Broken up by Bentley from the top!
Can we get a tag?
I don't don't know who's legal anymore.
That's what I say.
Sander.
I don't think it really matters.
Not Altoona.
And now Morgan Rockefeller on the apron. Oh! Shields put on the brakes just in time. Oh, look at this. Oh, nice maneuver from Diggler, or Le Freak, excuse me.
Come on here.
Cover, what? No. Russo pulling Le Freak out of the ring. Or attempting to.
Morgan Rockefeller's back on. Ah, blah,
blah. Oh! What do we got here? Triple team. Elevated. Into the freak shot. Good night. One, two, and three.
Okay.